As the trumpets are playing some musical chairs, we want to thank you all for coming to our annual winter concert. That first piece, Sleepers Wake, by Bach, he just had such a brilliant sense of melody. And, you know, 300 plus years later, it's still a beautiful melody. So we're going to switch it up a little bit now, and we're going to play a piece entitled Minor Alterations. And it's a medley of holiday tunes, but they're all in minor keys, which has driven our players absolutely crazy. Because they want to play it in the happy major key that we all know it in. But they're forced to play it in a minor key, which for them means a lot of flats or a lot of sharps or a lot of accidentals. So they've been working really, really hard on this. And it's kind of like a tongue-in-cheek kind of piece, so it's supposed to be a little funny, but it's kind of like a stab at all the holiday music that's out there. And it's really a lot of fun, and we do hope you enjoy it. So this is Minor Alteration.
Thank you. Thank you.
I want to thank you all again for coming and supporting live music. I want to thank you for supporting our poinsettia sale at the end of the evening. Those of you that did place an order should come up and take your flowers home because they'll probably die on stage. So please take them home with you at the end of the evening. We want to, of course, thank Dr. Dave Adam and the rest of the administrative team here at Lawrence. We want to thank you for supporting them. And, you know, I think it is the season, as they say, but, you know, there's so many things that we should be thankful for. You know, certainly our upcoming trip to Disney World. And just a side note, if anybody's looking for something to do in middle of January and you want to get out of the cold, dreary New Jersey weather, our very own Laura Martin got a gig on the Blue Note Jazz at Sea Cruise.
Full of doom. He'll click his black claws and he'll comb his dark mane, and he'll laugh and he'll scream as he rattles his chains. Thank you. But if you've been awful, most terribly bad, then worse will await you, young lasses and lads. He'll grab you and stuff you down deep in a sack. He'll take you away and you'll never come back. Christmas, you'll find the presents and gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been bad, child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then, child, beware!